Hello. Okay, so yesterday I started recording some random moments with Piper. I didn't do like an intro or anything like that, so I feel like I should do one now. I'm on my way to school. I just want to say that this video is going to be just me hanging out with Piper, how much we're idiots. I'll probably do a lot more of these just because like we are really funny together. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Please let me know if you guys have any suggestions, like for my next video. Yeah, enjoy. It's been a productive day so far.
We went to IHOP and then we came here.
We had this whole plan of getting showered
and then going to my house. None of that happened.
But we laid in bed.
Gotta take some champagne.
Gotta take some champagne. Oh god, I gotta pee. That just made me realize I have to pee. So, what time is it?
Time to take showers.
I wanna put your tap it. 12:24.
We went to breakfast at like what, 10:30?
Yeah. Okay, we're going to shower.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. I'll shower. Time to brush my teeth.
I watched the TikToks as soon as you bleed.
I'm kidding. Me. Sure, maybe. That's an oof. Hi again. If you're wondering what me and Piper were reacting to, it was a TikTok of this.
And I can put it in a bun. And I can put it in a bun. I got my head set.
Yeah. Vegans, I'm sorry. I was just editing the video and I was like, wow, no one's gonna get that. So I just thought I'd add this in real quick. Alright, anyway, back to the video. Holy crap, that's so sad. That's so sad!
Oh no. Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christ!
This carpet's so wet, it makes you
want to throw up. Quit whining! Crisper Croak. I want a Crisper Croak.
Let's go get one.
29 minutes.
You're being so loud and my head hurts so bad.
Sorry.
Come on, let's go.
Can
we play around for the rest of
today?
Yes.
I feel like you're gonna get caffeine in you, then you're gonna wanna do something.
No, you know me. I'll drink a bang and then go to sleep.
That's very true.
Whole butt Red Bull. And go to bang.
Go to me.
You literally have picture evidence of me doing that.
Yeah, very true.
Taking it.
Piper has the key to my house.
Yeah, so does everyone else on the block, apparently.
You just ran into a butterfly.
I just murdered a butterfly.
You just murdered a whole butterfly.
Good news, there was another one.
We'll be right.
Probably in my radiator right now.
It's literally kissing a radiator.
Kissing the bottom left tire. Oh, let's find that preacher station. Sunday.
This is going to be a process of dying to yourself. That's how we started all this on spirituality.
Yep.
You die to your own desires so as to accept God's desires for you.
All right.
I love that I have to kill myself.
All right, I'm going
to
trust God that what he wants for me is
Jesus.
Better than what I want for myself.
You know what
because
that is?
Of the
that's
weakness
suicide
of my
bomber.
Flesh.
Some
because
dick.
Of the dis... I want to be able to serve.
I don't think he even knows what he's saying.
I won't go welcome to South Carolina on Sundays.
Where if you don't go to church, you're going to hear it on the radio.
On the radio for the rest of the day.
Croak.
Croak.
Oh, my God. doing a little grope.
Your oil.
I hate this sound. I hate the South. I hate the South. I hate the South. Please kill me.
I was at the gas station. It's not the gas station, we go to Dunkin'. It's not Dunkin', we go to Starbucks.
Starbucks.
And I get a bang. A chocolate chip. I get that every time. Nothing switches up.
You could really see our height difference there.
That was fun.
That was a grat jam. Okay. Anyway. No, thank you.
Have a great day.
Thank you, you too.
I'm ready for this headache to leave me alone.
It needs to evacuate.
It
hasn't paid rent.
Evacuate.
Grab curb a crop. The last one.
Nope. There's two love bugs in my car.
Do you want to start your car?
Get out. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay.
I just really need that energy right now.
Yeah.
You eat me shine.
Crisper
croak. Crisper
croak. Ew. That was so disgusting.
Gurgle. Right, let me see my brother. Hi, brother.
Hello, sister.
I miss you.
I miss you too, sister.
Nails are off.
Nails are off. It's very scary.
Now we're going to get a spray tan. Found a penny.
10 minutes to pick it up. Long nails.
Cause my nails. Update: we're at Piper's house because she has to get a change of clothes. And this is what I do when I'm at her house.
Piper. Piper.
Almost made me fart.
I farted right before I got in.
Is that what took you so long?
Yeah. I was like, I don't want drip fart pop out.
I'm gonna shame you didn't film that. I did.
Oh, you did?
It's right there.
No. No wonder people think we're good.
I was thinking the same thing.
Try and tell me we aren't cute though.
You're freaking adorable. Piper got a spray tan.
I got a spray tan. Now I look tan-er.
And it's, what time is it? Like 7 o'clock? Oh, 7, 11.
6:30.
6:30. And we're getting dinner. And I took a nap. And it was great. We live where you vacation.
That was disgusting. Such a flattering angle for all of us.
It is literally.
No, turn the camera around. You gotta see what we gotta do.
Oh, we gotta see what we gotta deal with. This is what we gotta deal with.
Like, seriously?
Like, yeah, take your time. Take your time.
Yeah, stay. Oh, no, get in the room. Get in the room.
Please.
We're gonna park right behind these people and make them look so
much.
Oh, the gym is working!
Uh-oh. Piper's parking right in front of two guys. Thanks, Piper.
I've exited the chat. Sorry.
Thanks, Piper.
You exited a long time ago.
Are you a tan? Screw you.
Yeah, screw you. It's all fake. Don't worry about it.
It's literally gonna rub off on the styrofoam.
I'm gonna take a sip of some water and then there's just orange on the ice cream spoon.
Yeah, it's her fake tan's gonna come off on the spoon.
Have you heard me earlier?
I think my bag is at your house.
What, I just turned off my car. Oh my god.
You're an idiot. I meant my debit card. Oh, thanks, Boo. Your friends. Alright guys, so that was the video. If you want, leave a like, leave a comment of what video I should do next. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm really close to 130 subscribers, which is crazy, and I really feel bad because I don't know what to post. So please keep me updated on what I should post, and I'll do some research myself. If you like videos of me and Piper, let me know. I'll post more if you guys like them, because I hang out with her every single day. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!